Myself, Raghavir Jha, I am going to teach about number system. If you have doubt anywhere, you can ask me question regarding this. There are two types of number system.
What are numbers? Numbers play an important role in mathematics. We may express numbers in figures as well as in words. What is numeration? Numeration means writing a number in words is called numeration. So there are two types of numeration, Hindu Arabic system of numeration and international system of numeration. Hindu Arabic system. In the Hindu Arabic system, we use 10 symbols, namely 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, called digits or figures to represent any number. A group of digits denoting a number is called a numeral. A question. So write the following numerals in words and put it in the expanded form. For example, we write question 1 in the expanded form as 9, as the number is 95,638 is equal to 9 into 10,000. Plus 5 into 1,000 plus 6 into 100 plus 3 into 10 plus 8. That means 90,000 plus 5,000 plus 600 plus 30 plus 8. In the same way, we can write question 2 as the number is 82,765 is equal to 8,10,000 plus 2 into 1,000 plus 7 into 100 plus 6 into 10 plus 5 into 1 is equal to 80,000 plus 2,000 plus 700 plus 60 plus 5. This is expanded form of number. In the same way, we can write question 4 as the number is 59,73,482. This can be written as 5 into 10 lakhs plus 9 into lakh plus 7 into 10,000 plus 3 into 1,000 plus 4 into 100 plus 8 into 10 plus 2 into 1. That means it can be written as 50,00,000 50 lakh plus 9 lakh plus 70,000 plus 3,000 plus 400 plus 80 plus 2. In the same way, we can write any number in the expanded form as shown in the given number. The largest 7-digit number is 99,99,999. If we add in it 1, then its successor will be 1 crore. We can find successor of any number by adding 1. The largest 8-digit number is 9,99,99,999. Its successor is 10 crore. In this way, we can find out successor of any given number by adding 1. Given below are the numerals 7,56,24,908 and 85,31,72,069. We want to put them in the place value chart, so write them in words. So first we make a chart to show these numbers. So we make a chart to indicate period such as crores, lakhs, thousands, ones. So to indicate these numbers in periodic chart, we put them as shown in this chart. So we put in first question 7 in crores period and 5 in 10 lakhs, 6 in lakhs column, 2 in 10,000 columns, and 4 in 1,000 columns. We put 9 in 100 column and 0 in 10s column and 8 in 1s column. In the same way, in question number 2, the number is 85,31,72,069. So to put them, this number in periodic table, we write 8 and 5 in crores period. 8 is in 10 crore place and 5 is in crore place. 3 is in 10 lakhs place and 1 is in lakhs place. 7 is in 10,000 place and 2 is in 1,000 place. 0 is in 100 place and 6 is in 10s place, 9 is in 1s place. So this type of indicating a given number is called to indicate the number in periodic table. Face value of a digit in a numerical. Value can be represented in two ways, that means in face value term and in place value term. In face value term, we write only the same value which is given, but to write in place value term, we have to locate its place, that where is the place of the given digit. For example, if we write the place value of 4, then we can write 4 any, then we can write simply if the 4 is given at any place. So face value of a digit number is the same that digit, whatever place it may be occupying in the place value chart. Thus the face value of 6 is always 6, whatever it may be. Place value of a digit in a numerical. The place value of a digit in a numerical depends upon the place it occupies in the place value chart. If 5 occurs at 1's place, its place value is equal to 5 1's is equal to 5 into 1 is equal to 5. If 5 occurs at 10th place, its place value is equal to 5 tenths is equal to 5 into 10 is equal to 50. If 5 occurs at 100th place, its place value is equal to 5 hundredths is equal to 5 into 100 is equal to 500. Now we give some questions to do at home. The questions are as follows. The first question is, write the face value and place value of digit 9 in the numerical 7293480 6. Question number 2 is, separate the periods of the numerals 9357486 2 by commas and write it in words. Question number 3, think of the place values of the two sevens in the number 7,58,10,764. Question 4 is, how many 5-digit numbers are there in all? Question 5 is, write the smallest 8-digit numbers having 4 different digits. If you have any problem, then you can send message in our group, in homework or classwork.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.